fall or springtime storm system where you have a well-developed warm side, well-developed cold side. Mm-hmm. And our part of the cold side, well, we got about 1.3 inches of snow at Epley. It was a very wet snow yesterday, and that's great news because that gave us 0.3 inches of actual liquid moisture. Still well below average for the season on both snow and liquid, but always good to see a little bit of moisture in here. Mild day today, but temperatures are going to slide into the weekend, and yes, we'll have snow chances increasing as we go into Sunday, especially Monday, and possibly even lingering on into Tuesday. Outside at Epley right now, 23 degrees, clear skies, winds out of the west-northwest, still at about 10 to 15 miles an hour. Look at the cool air off to our north, 18 Tecumseh, Denison, Carroll, 20 in Fremont, 24 to our south in Lincoln and Plattsmouth, 27 in Falls City. Remember, we were close to 40 degrees across the viewing area yesterday morning, and now we're talking about wind chills. Goose Egg feels like zero, and Carroll feels like 5, and Harlan feels like 15 in Omaha, 10 in York, Norfolk, and Tecumseh. So again, you might want to give the kids the hats and the gloves getting out to school early this morning. They will need a jacket, of course. Temperatures in the low 20s, clear skies. Roads are pretty good out there, I would say. Doesn't look like too much of that slush was left over overnight. Milder this afternoon. Any type of wintry mess still on the ground is going to be melted by this afternoon. Partly cloudy skies. Slight chance we see a rain shower coming in by 3 o'clock off to our north, and we'll keep that small chance of precipitation into the afternoon. There's our storm system, well-developed warm side, still a good line of thunderstorms stretching from about Charleston, West Virginia, all the way back to Panama City, Florida, and then the cold side, that cold snow still wrapping around in northern Wisconsin and the Arrowhead of Minnesota. As far as we're concerned, we got clear skies over us right now, but you see these weak radar returns showing up off to our northwest. We could see a pop-up shower later today as a very weak area of low pressure slides its way into the central plains. You can see everything pretty well on Storm Predictor, partly to mostly sunny through the first half of today. Temperatures very mild. Look at that. Low 40s by noon if you're north of I-80, south of I-80 in southeastern Nebraska, upper 40s to near 50 degrees already by the middle of the day. And then here you go. There are those pop-up showers into the afternoon. They're going to be anywhere between 3 and 6 o'clock. They'll be isolated, light, and brief. Temperatures by 5 o'clock starting to fall back. We'll make it into the upper 40s for our highs early in the afternoon, back down to the mid-40s in the metro for your drive home. Sun sets, precipitation goes away. Storm Predictor still wants to bring in a snow shower to our north, but I think we'll be all dry by 10 o'clock tonight. Temperatures already starting to fall back into the upper 30s at that time. And we're going to see some much cooler air coming in here for the weekend. A high of 37, but dry tomorrow. 30 on Sunday with some scattered snow showers, especially west of Omaha. Our next best chance for snow comes in on Monday. Could see about an inch or two of snow there. And look at temperatures next week. High sliding into the low 20s. Morning lows back into the single digits.